This is I-400 class submarine, designed and built in Japan during the World War II. This submarine was the largest submarines of World War II and remained the largest ever built until the construction of nuclear ballistic missile submarine in the 1960s. This was submarine aircraft carrier capable to carry 3 aircrafts underwater to their destination. It was designed to surface, launch its plane, then quickly dive again before it was discovered. It also used to carry torpedoes for close-range combat. The I-400 class was designed with the range to travel anywhere in the world and return. It was installed with 4 engines generating 2,250 horsepower. It was able to carry enough fuel to go around the world. Its aircraft was specifically designed for use aboard the submarine and could carry a 800-kilogram bomb. To fit the aircraft inside the narrow hangar, the floats used to be removed and stored, the wings rotated 90 degrees and folded backward hydraulically against the fuselage. A crew of 4 could prepare for flight and launch all 3 planes in 30 minutes. But after the nuclear bomb strike on Hiroshima and Nagasaki, Japanese Navy surrendered and this submarine was taken into the custody by United States Navy. Later, this submarine was brought to USA for inspection. After inspection, this submarine was detonated by US Navy in open seas, as the Soviet Union was also demanding its inspection. Few years later, after copying the technology of I-400 Japanese submarine, United States succeed to launch underwater missile from their submarine.
Successful shot, an achievement of major strategic importance for America's defense.